I should actually start streaming. Hey, Crimson. I don't know why, I just feel really silly this morning. So, today we're playing Xenosaga. It's Fan Tuesday. So, our fan poll winner was Xenosaga, so we're playing Xenosaga. So, I'll just say Xenosaga one more time, so it's clear that we're playing Xenosaga. I don't know why, I'm just like, partially today. I can't explain it. Let's let our save state. There we go. That looks good. Adjust our audio settings. Because for some reason, PCSX2 never seems to remember how loud I have had it set to. It always resets it to max volume, which is just, you know, fantastic when I'm trying to turn things on. It just blares things into everyone's earballs. So where we were last time with this game, so I should actually talk about what we're doing today other than my setup. We were like in, we were supposed, like, so Xion was trying to like go into Cosmos's VR thing, and then somehow everyone got sucked in some sort of, into some sort of collective unconsciousness or something. It hasn't really been explained, but we're split up into two groups. Excuse me. I think both groups are on second Milsha during the Milshan conflict. But I don't know if they're like supposedly there at the exact same time or not. I really want to figure out how to get to that chest. So, you know what? We'll fight this thing. Yeah, I'm sure you will, Momo. How do I fight these stupid things again? Also, that is still loud. Yeah, I normally put this on 3, not 4. There we go. Okay, arm. This is terrible. I shouldn't have stopped here last week. I had to go, though. That's the problem. I just don't remember what these stupid things are weak to. We might be reloading the save state. We'll see. Okay, no. That's good. That worked. That did what it was supposed to. If I remember correctly, though, the kobolds, like, wreck you. Like, really badly. Hey, Ganon. I think it's just because they get so many turns in so quickly. Yeah, the big thing's called a bugbear and the side ones are kobolds. Yeah, you just attack that. All the things have, like, traditional fantasy names to them, which is kind of odd. But I don't even remember what the Gnosis actually are. Oh, that was the wrong order. I should have done square and then circle. Because that seemed to do a lot better last time. Everybody hates Momo, we know. Nice. Yeah, I finished off my Dark Souls 2 stream, like, in my Let's Play yesterday, so we'll be back for Dark Souls again. We do Dark Souls on Mondays until I run out of Dark Souls. So Dark Souls 3 will be starting on Monday after I have my short reprieve and play something else. Which is going to be Doom, just so we're clear. 2016 Doom. Should I heal Momo or not? I'm gonna high kick. Wow, thank you, Ziggy. You are just so useful. Let's boost Ziggy in, and then have you do a cross shot, which I think that should be enough to kill that thing. And then have you, yeah, exactly. Oh, great, that thing's boosting. Ziggy, do you have any... You can only heal yourself. And I haven't given you any other abilities to heal anyone else. So I guess I will have you go high kick. And of course you miss.
Let's go!
So I'm hoping at least if I kick the kobold, it's going to make the bugbear heal them. By, you know, them. He's still only healing one of them, and that's... a better thing than it hitting Momo and wrecking Momo. The kobold's probably just gonna run over and wreck Momo now.
Sorry.
I dislike being right. Alright, Force Vanisher. Prelude to Battle is amazing there. And of course he heals himself, but whatever. I don't care, Mr. Bugbear. Let's go Cyber Kick. Yeah, she does that. Kobolds really like to beat her up, and I just... can't be asked to bring her back up. Like, seriously. It's probably better she's just on the floor laying down.
Let's go.
There's been a few streams where I could have kept going. The problem is usually when I schedule my streams, they end up scheduled at times where I have something I have to go do afterwards. So I never can go long. I'm really looking forward to Dark Souls 3, though. I'm hoping Dark Souls 3 has some, like, cool things. Cyber Kick.
Let's go.
Maybe I should just build up my boost and keep popping between Ziggy and Junior. Because this is just taking way too... Oh, good! You're not healing yourself, but you're, like, laying into Junior. Twice in a row. Yeah, I'm trying to be patient. Like, also, I don't want to just play nothing but Dark Souls on my Monday slot, so... it's just very much like a, okay, well, we'll play something else, and then we'll go back to Dark Souls. Yeah. Ooh, new attack. I'm hoping that Dark Souls 3 is an all-around... like... Dark Souls 1 I really like for some reasons, and Dark Souls 2 I really like for some reasons, but I think Dark Souls 1 comes out on top overall. Yeah. So I really want to see, like, I want to see... how the hell do I get up there? I want to see if Dark Souls 3 kind of, like, fixes... not so much fixes, but kind of, like... elevates both the things I like about 2 and 1 into a single, unified, game. Unified game thing. Okay, well, you know what? I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to, like, how am I supposed to go over there and get that? Maybe I can go over there, like, up that? Let's go talk to you. Well, talk. Talk. Let's go talk to the bugbear. I should equip Junior's new ability. Okay, just guard Momo. And then... yeah, I'm just gonna have you end. They really... like, the kobolds really like attacking Momo for whatever reason. If I could use her abilities from the back row, other than, like, I can use all her spells and stuff from the back row, but she doesn't have any offensive spells, so it's not really useful to use her from the back row. I need to give her some of Chaos's offensive spells, I think.
Let's go.
I also have Bloodborne and Demon Souls to play on Mondays, eventually, as well as Salt and Sanctuary, because I want to play Salt and Sanctuary on Mondays. And then I think I'll be out of, like, Souls or Souls-inspired games. Okay, Square, Star Strike. I want to see if that does any better. Yeah, same here. Like, well, the Bloodborne only exists on PS4, right? It was actually, like, specifically developed for Sony. Cross shot, trick shot, prelude to battle.
Take this, prelude to battle.
Oh look! Oh, they missed Momo. I could really use, actually, if I could put her evade up with some tech points, that might be useful. Cause that's the thing, is like everything really just wants to, oh god, well now she's dead. No, you aren't. You're not sorry. You are not sorry! God damn it. Yeah, I got a capture card for Christmas at one point because I thought I was going to do some more capture games. But I don't know, like, the problem that I have is switching between capture and not capture is really annoying. Because the capture card, unless you get, like, an onboard graphics, like, an onboard, like, PCI card or something. Seriously, Junior? Seriously, you can't hit one of those stupid little things? Anyway, unless you get a capture card for, like, in your computer and not an external one, you're basically having to deal with capture lag. Because the USB connection will introduce lag. So then it's like, okay, so today I'm streaming a PC game, so I need to remember to turn all my settings back to PC settings. Oh, today I'm streaming a PS4 game. Okay, now I have to go change all my settings over to that one, and it's just, it gets... I have at least streamed once or twice where I completely forgot to switch them back, and my audio was all screwed up. And I was just very annoyed by it. That should be enough to kill it. I'm surprised the bugbear is not healing it all this time. I might bring Momo back up. We'll see how many of those items we have for, like, resurrection. No, watch. The bugbear's probably gonna kill her, like, immediately or something. Okay, let's do high kick, jackknife, cyclone.
Let's go.
So I have my capture card. I do use it, but, like, I generally prefer PC streaming for that reason. Also, that did not do very well. Southpaw, hip shot, storm waltz. And I can't boost anyone else yet. So let's do high kick, cyber kick.
Let's go.
Okay. And Momo, I need you to heal. I'm gonna boost Ziggy.
Mystic powers.
I guess she has some melee attack ability, or melee, or magic spell attack things, but it's just like, Aether is, I mean, it's not in, like, crazy limited supply, but It's limited enough that I don't want to be burning ether all the time, having her do that as her attacks. Alright, who's up next? The bugbear? Yeah. Let's boost Ziggy back in. There we go.
Don't take it too hard. You didn't speak.
So I think I do want to replace the one I have right now. The problem is, it never would be like a permanent replace thing. It would just be replaced until... Oh, there's something like right in front of me. I was like, what is going on? I don't trust going that way. The last time I went through a tunnel, the game switched me back over to the other group, and I was not ready to go over to the other group yet. How do I get that? It's really bugging me. I want that so badly. And there's nothing I can shoot. It's not like I'm getting any closer to it by going over here. Over here. Can I come down from over here, maybe? Oh, it's another one of these things. Okay. Okay, first of all, before I do anything, let's see. Momo, what's your tech like? You have 179 tech points. I would like to... Okay, see, I wish I could up her evade. Like, but her evade is maxed, which sucks. Okay, maybe I'll up her vitality. So I'm assuming that controls how many hit points she has. Okay, and then I want to see if I can give her healing ability to the other guys. Actually, I might have already given it to them and just not set it. I have. I'd given it to the other ones. I just hadn't turned it on or equipped it. Which actually reminds me, I haven't equipped Junior's new attack either. Okay. Last Symphony. I have two Storm Waltzes. So let's put Last Symphony in Triangle Square. I'm hoping going over this way I can drop down or something.
You don't know me!
Those things are really easy once you figure out what you're supposed to do. But the first one that I encountered terrified the crap out of me because I had no idea what the fuck was going on. Ah, there we go! There we go. Yeah, that is the problem with streaming, is that nice delay. I do appreciate you looking it up, though, because that was really gonna bug me if I couldn't figure it out. I don't want to fight that stupid bugbear. It's just gonna, like, end up annoying me if I fight it, so I don't want to fight it. Alright, and then I'm assuming we can just walk in up this way. Yep. And it is a venom block. Oh, that's a ring. Okay. That makes sense. Actually, I should see, skills. What does the venom block do? Is it just another poison guard? It prevents attack poison? What's the difference between attack poison and poison? to the book. Poison. Okay. I don't see anything called attack poison. What the hell's attack poison? Whatever. Whatever. Okay, there's nothing here I can learn that I don't already have with Ziggy. Looks like the same with Momo. Junior, though, probably... Yeah, there we go. Let's up his physical defense. We don't need Poison Guard on right now, so... There. Alright, cool. Cool beans! Let's go over this way. I'm just so happy the PS2 emulator is actually, like, viable now. And that it makes games look so much better than they actually look on the PS2. That's the ridiculous thing, I think. So now am I back to Xion? Nope. I'm down in the sewer, but in a different area with... How's everyone's health? Yeah, ether. Let's use Ziggy's ether to... Okay, there we go.
A worthy adversary.
I do not remember what these things are weak to. I have 420 hit points, it said? I should say. Maybe it was the middle one that has that low amount, and it's the side ones that have 500. Jackass boosting. No, I forgot. They, like, actually damage the thing in the middle, don't they? Junior, I think that might count as overkill at this point. Okay. Well, I mean, this one's next.
Let's go.
I'm not sure how Lightning Fist works range. Oh, okay, it pumps up out of the ground. I was wondering about that. Alright, if the other one does its, like, everything attack, then it's going to kill the... No, it doesn't. It just did, like, a laser beam attack. Okay, cool. Prelude battle. And then Melody Ray, Meteor Storm, and then we should be good. Actually, Melody Ray probably was enough on its own, to be honest.
Are you okay?
Momo, are you okay? Yeah, this is the same area that Xion was in, except now I'm in, like, a different part of it. The area that I was in with Xion that I really wanted to go back to, and then the game's like, nope, you're the other party. I need to put up Junior's defenses, I think. Unless, like, his tech points are so good that I can put up... Yeah, no. Well, wait, actually, no. I could put Prelude to Battle and increase the amount of damage Prelude to Battle does. Let's do that, actually.
A worthy adversary.
Okay, which one's first? This one? Okay, so Southpaw, Prelude to Battle. And I'm probably gonna kill that thing flat out now, because I'm starting with Junior. Then Melody Ray. Meteor Storm. Something's boosting. Alright. So it's going to heal itself and damage the center one. It really amazes me how much crap I have to remember to be playing this thing. Like, it's just like a constant case of like, okay, so now this, and oh no, that's gonna heal it because it's, oh wait, maybe it won't. Is Acid Rain a lightning attack? Okay, good, Acid Rain wasn't a lightning attack. I was worried there for a second. This is like the polar opposite of Dark Souls in some ways. Although, like, the combat is so technical, and there's so much to remember about it, that it's just, it's a completely different beast, almost. Alright. Really? More of these things? I mean, I guess I should be happy it's not, like, random battles. They're really irritating. But they're not like, it's not like it's a complicated fight. It's just an irritating fight. Oh, interesting. Okay. Here I go. Meteor Storm. That wasn't good. Power Beam. So that actually looked like it did more damage than it did. Okay, that one's dead. I didn't get any XP bonus there, though, unfortunately. I wish I could tell which of the two is boosting. But I can't. It just tells me that one of the Gnosis is boosting. Not that I could kill either one of them, to be honest, but still.
Let's go.
Okay, so I'm assuming it was him that boosted, because he just got two turns in a row. Okay, Momo, just... Here, heal Junior. I'm gonna have to do it after the fight is over anyway, so just do it now.
Let's go!
And now we're on the crit upturn, so Junior's just gonna wreck that thing. Oh look, it's dead. Yeah, that's what I don't like about these fights, is they're tedious, but they're not tedious to the point where I can just button mash through them. I actually like physically have to do things the entire time. I don't think I miss that much with Xion now though. Now that I'm like knowing what. Okay, there I go. Decoder 12. Where is Decoder 12? Or where is Segment 12? Now that I know that, like, part of this is for Junior to go through, I'm happy that... Well, not happy, but happy that I didn't try and spend a lot of time getting over here with Xion. Okay, I don't know where Door 12 is. So, that's... Down. Down. That is unintuitive, the direction I had to push to make him go that way. I had to press, like, down and towards, like, the thing I would be getting off of. You would think down and towards the thing that I want to get off of and not the thing. Oh, cutscene. Cutscene. Are we gonna get more backstory for Junior?
Man, you've gotta be kidding.
What's wrong? Oh.
The UTIC organization Central Tower. Labyrinthos.
Labyrinthos?
Hallelujah! And the sea gave up the dead which were in it.
Death, that Yohim Mizrahi.
Dead which were in them, and they were judged every man according to their works.
That voice.
Yep, that's. Yep.
That's Daddy.
Mr. There's a lot of Mr. Crazy Pants in what? This game.
Oh, stop. Where are you going?
Let me go! Daddy! Daddy's calling for me!
Daddy? Is that really him?
That's Joachim Mizrahi.
And hell without a doubt. Into the lake
that's
of fire.
Joachim Mizrahi.
This is the second death. And whosoever was not found written in the book of life was cast into the lake of fire. Rejoice all ye! The time for feasting has come!
Oh my. Was it? I thought he just something behind him exploded and flew him off the building.
Is this really Milsha from 14 years ago?
Where was Momo during this? Oh. Oh. I still have no idea what the fuck is going on. Like, this whole like, area is basically just one big trip. Okay, we're Xion again. Which is good, because I can make a save state. And I can go back. Well, I can always make a save state, but I didn't want to make save states outside of cases where I would be making save states normally. Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, so this is the one that boosted. Hey, KJ! Ether, Medica.
Open Ether circuit.
There we go. Good.
Okay, let's go.
Those things, like, once you figure out how to fight them, they're actually really enjoyable to fight because it's like, it's a simple fight, but it's not a long fight. No, this is an annoying force.
Ready?
Okay, I'm hoping that at least if I boost and try and kill the thing in the center, it damages the other two. Yeah. It actually critted on. Oh, Xion doesn't have like a triangle move yet. Or, like, okay, I gotta check what Xion's tech setup is, because she should be doing something else there. I would laugh so hard if the other two things died right now. At this rate, I'm going to die. And be reloading from that save state. Okay, well, Xion, here, heal us, please. These fights are so, like, they're not that hard, but they're tedious. And he keeps boosting. That's enough to take that one down. Yeah, I should have boosted Chaos while I was playing Xion. Was dumb on my part. Ready? Lunar seal. Because, yeah, I'm surprised I don't have a triangle high attack.
May all your souls.
Okay, tech attacks for Xion. Yeah, she doesn't have any. And there's why. I could put... Okay, what does she have equipped? She's got... She doesn't have Thermal Blast equipped anywhere. So first of all, let's put Thermal Blast here. Actually, let's put Thermal Blast here. Oh, I can't put Thermal Blast there, okay. Is Spell Ray my only far? Okay, Spell Ray is my only far, so Spell Ray has to stay where it is. Shockblade, I don't think I can upgrade, because I... Oh no, I can upgrade Shockblade. Okay, let's throw Shockblade here then. And up that as well, and then set Shockblade up here. And Spell Ray is going to have to come next, because it's my only far ability. I probably should have done Spellblade first, but whatever. Actually, do I have any tech items I could gift tech points with? I think I used them all last turn. Last stream. Yeah, I used them all. Eh, whatever. That's not hugely important. It's just kind of annoying. Now, I, like, didn't go one way back here. I don't remember where specifically it was. I do know I don't want to fight you assholes. So... I guess I should be just walking slowly if I don't want to fight things, instead of running around like a madman. Yeah, enemies down there, you can so totally get me up here. You just get all ornery. Is there anything over here? Yeah, I think I didn't go down that other corridor, because I thought that other corridor was the, like, quote-unquote correct way. So, let's go up. I need to heal, but you have, like, way more ether than, or way less ether than Chaos. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we came up through this one, so the one I want to go down is over here. Because I never went, like, around the corner over here. I just went down the hole, and I was like, okay, well, this hole was protected, so quite clearly, this is the way that we were supposed to go. Alright, and then I didn't want to go under here, because this big scary dude.
Get out of my way, or else...
He is a troll. Hey! And punching him in the dick does nothing. Cool. Yeah. That worked, though.
Lunar seal.
I should have taken note of how many hit points he has. But that worked really well. Ow! Jesus. is.
Ready? Lunar seal.
I seriously, like, I don't... I remember, like, I have, like, one memory of playing this previously. Like, one single memory. And I don't remember what I was doing, I just remember playing it. Like, I remember where I was when I was playing it. Alright, so she got a new ability called Aether Amp? Was that what that said? Or was that, like, a new Aether ability? Anyway, so let's do that. Tech attacks, Xion, set. Yeah, she has a new one called Aether Amp, which I don't know what that is. I've got Shockblade on something else, so let's put Aether Amp on it. Sets Aether damage 2x bombs against B and G types. Interesting. Okay, cool beans. Oh, I should have healed while we were in the menu. I use my E points for anything in here for him? Not actually, no, I could give her like physical attack, couldn't I? Although her Theroni blade thing is like super useful. I'm more interested actually in her going Medica all on and seeing where that goes. Okay. Blow that up. Segment address 5. And I don't have the key for 5. Okay, well, that's still good. I'm really happy I came back this way, because otherwise I would be searching for that. And we press this button. And then we can go over through here. And then blow this up. And open this chest, which has a guard cleaner. Which is a part of some kind? Recover. Okay, here we go. Guard cleaner. Clears status of abnormalities when... Okay, so it's an ability to use when we're in the eggs. That's good to know. Yeah, I'm happy I doubled back, because missing a segment door is big... Well, not a big no-no, but it's just going to be a really irritating no-no. So how many more of these do I have left to find? I know I don't have the door for 12 yet, because I just looked that up. Segment file. Okay, so I have to find 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 4 doors. I don't know where there are. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 keys. Okay. I'll use one of the, like, biosphere things when we get back to the save point. I really should update my, my emulator for this to see if it fixes any of the bugs with Xenosaga. Because I'm running, I think, last January's edition of the emulator. And if I remember correctly, there have been enough change... Like, there's been several releases of the beta since then. Or whatever it is. I can't remember if it's beta or alpha. I don't want to fight you. You're just really irritating if I fight you. Fine.
This is no ordinary force. Everyone, be careful.
Actually, here, let's use her... Oh. I guess I can't use it. Probably because they're all up in the air. Yeah, Xion, getting your eggs.
Transmit
Yeah, yeah, good luck with that one. Yeah, switching to the eggs was the right choice here. That is for fucking sure. I'm gonna have you just stop and then use gun and just shoot the thing. Yeah, you attack the thing that you do zero damage to, AI. I'm perfectly happy with that. No, 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 that's not what I just said. You don't listen. You're not listening very well. Angel blow. Da, 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 angel blow. Da, 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 angel blow. Da. I gotta remember that angel blow is like an AoE attack. I feel like I should be able to do like a melee attack against these things and not just the ranged attack. Because even though they're flying, I mean, like, I'm in a big frigging mech, right?
Come on, everyone. We still have a long ways to go.
You would think big frigging mech, that would be, like, super easy to just walk over to it and slash it in the face.
I guess there's no choice but to fight.
Is there no choice but to fight?
Open ether circuit.
Oops. God damn it. Really did not mean to do that. What kind of bonus we get? Eh, two times, whatever.
May all your souls rest in peace.
At least I can remember what the cycle order now is. I don't need to have like the image of it or the book sitting out in front of me trying to be like, what am I doing again? Cause yeah, the having an understanding and not always manipulating, because I don't think you really need to be that, like, anal retentive over it. I mean, like, you could try and min-max that way. I just would hate min-maxing that way. But the knowing which boosts you get on which turns in combat, so useful. For, like, when you do need it. Okay, and let me save state. I hate min-maxing, though, so much. It just leads to tedious gameplay. Like, in console games, it just basically makes it so that, like, you just get to the point where you're just zooming through everything and there's no challenge anymore. I have not fought these things yet, so I don't know how this is gonna go. I'm hoping this at least does enough damage to... Oh, that was sexy!
Heaven's wrath!
Yeah, I can't. I gotta have challenge when I play games. I go crazy if I don't have challenge. I mean, like, if I'm just casually playing something, then the... Okay, so it depends on where the challenge is coming from. Like, the challenge doesn't have to come from combat, right? Like... When I'm playing creative games, the challenge is usually just being creative on my own, right? Why did you say that? Did the monster say that? Or was it him saying that because he took poison damage? Alright, let's use ether. Oh wait, I need to use it twice in chaos. Aha! Hidden area! There's a campfire over here. Another promo card for the card game. Did I tell you, Ganon, that I started playing the card game once? And I was just like, oh god! This isn't like other card games that are embedded in video games. This just seems like a horribly complicated, like... tabletop game.
I guess there's no choice but to fight.
Yeah, it's just like the initial uptake on it looks like really crazy. I like I like tabletop games in general. I mean, but I can only I can only have space in my brain for like one set of strategy, and if I'm constantly swapping between the two while I'm trying to play one game. Oh, I was expecting that to do more damage considering that Heaven's Wrath does like way more on its own. Yes, poison the guy that's already poisoned. That's a sane move. What was it? No, it was Lunar Seal. I can't remember if it's Lunar Seal that was doing damage or Heaven's Wrath. Jesus Christ. It was Heaven's Wrath, okay. Knuckle. Take you out. Yeah. Well yeah, definitely for streaming it. Like it just seems kinda weird because like it feels like there should have been a tutorial added for it, given the era that this game came out in. Nightbot, I don't know if you're saying that too frequently or not. I should put Poison Guard back on for these guys if we're going over here, because that poison is just really irritating. There is a tutorial, but it's like a really dry tutorial. Like, it's like it's basically sit down and read the rules kind of tutorial. Not a, like, you know, here's how you play the game in a way that's going to engage you as a viewer. If I remember correctly, like, I only tried to play it once, and I was just overwhelmed. What was I gonna do? Alright, I was gonna change this so Poison Guard's back. Okay, so Poison Guard is on Xion, but not on Chaos. So, let's take take P Attack Guard off. Yeah, like, that's probably actually a good idea. If that was actually, you know, a thing I was planning on starting to tackle it for streaming, I would definitely go start looking for a YouTube video or something that better explains it. Because that's the exact kind of thing. Like, it really could use, like, a cutscene or something that, like, just sits you down and is like, okay, so here's how this works. Because as it is very old. Like, it's like learning. I just realized that we've kind of, like, wandered into some sort of weird outskirts, and things are just getting weirder now. That's the mascot that was on the ground at the park. Yeah, I know that. That was not the part of that that felt weird. Great, how do I get that now?
Get out of my way, or else...
Yeah, it's the triangle attacks on this thing. I couldn't remember if it was triangle or square attacks. And that fizz up is gonna suck right now. Oh, or not. I was expecting way worse than that a second ago. Lunar seal.
Come on, everyone. We still have a long ways.
I'm not even letting you keep talking, Chaos.
Poor lost souls.
Alright, so it was square that goes to Heaven's Wrath.
Ready?
Then I guess you do that to Shockblade. And then, yeah, she'll attack with Thunder. The other one hopefully will attack with Poison, and then that'll miss or whatever. Meh. Chaos will attack the one on the right, and then... Okay. Yeah, Chaos will attack the right one. I almost thought I was wrong there for a second. And then... We'll get Xion to finish the one off in the middle.
Ready? Heaven's Wrath.
Okay, so that's... There we go. And that should be enough, assuming that the attack hits. Oh, it isn't. Seriously? It's got one hit point left? God damn it. That's just really irritating. Like, really, really irritating. I would have gotten a points bonus if I'd done one more damage.
Please stand down. I don't want meaningless bloodshed.
I want meaningless bloodshed.
Ready?
I should have cured beforehand, because she has gotten more damage than I thought she did. I guess I could just run away.
No.
sometimes you don't need to have a good reason to have a good time. Force banisher, go away! So this one is up next, so then I can do... Ah, fuck, that was the wrong one. He doesn't do enough damage to kill this thing this turn. I mean, that was a nice crit, but that's not enough. Alright, well, at least, like, we get her to do this on this turn. That should be enough, shouldn't it? Yeah, okay, good. Now, these things... I think this is a good combination, but I'm not 100% sure. I mean, like, that's not bad, but it's nowhere near as good as it was on the other things. Which I should actually take a look at and see what their names are. Alright, physical is not good against you. Oh yeah, that's much better. Perfect.
Ready? Lunar seal. Is everyone okay?
Oh, Chaos has, like, tons of TP. TP for his bunghole. Okay. Angel Blow is a far attack. I think I'm going to swap Angel Blow and Lunar Seal. I'm just going to dump a ton of points and swap them. Because, like, having an AoE attack on... just a regular character. No, I shouldn't have swapped back yet. Because I need to heal. It's just really useful. Okay, I want to up ice... No. Yeah, Lightning Wings is the one I want to up. Because that's the one that seems to go to more physical attacks. Whereas this is just a status effect. So those seem to be status effects. Those seem to be regenerative effects. So purple is like our blue mage or whatever. So from that reasoning, I'm expecting this to give me access. Okay, Medic Arrest. Acquire new Aether skill of Medic Arrest. Okay, so it's a full HP recovery. And this one's a revive plus mid HP. I'm gonna go with the revive. The other one is next up, but I want the revive first. Okay, there we go.